drug comes in the form of adhesive, patch or discs of various sizes. It bypasses first-pass metabolism and provide controlled release of drugs via stratum corneum for systemic effects and better patient compliance. Protective layer must be removed before application. Common sites for application are mastoid region, upper arm, chest, abdomen, lower back and buttock. Some of the examples of transdermal patches are fentanyl, testosterone, nitroglycerin, clonidine and nicotine.